I'm Paul Nguyen from Blue Hour Photo Ventures, and I'm going to teach you how to calibrate the compass in Sun Surveyor. Checking that the compass is properly calibrated every time you launch Sun Surveyor ensures that the app functions properly and accurately. When you launch Sun Surveyor after having not used your device in a while, you may even find a warning that tells you that the sensor accuracy is low, which means that you should calibrate your device immediately before using the app. But even if you don't see this warning, you should check the calibration nonetheless. Go to the menu bar at the top left, which opens up the list of modules, and select Calibration. In this case, you can see that the sensor accuracy is low. We're going to calibrate the internal compass until the sensor accuracy is high. To calibrate, keep this module open and hold your device out in front of you. Rotate your device in a figure eight pattern like this. After you've done this several times, check the calibration screen again. Hopefully now your sensor accuracy reads high, which means the compass is calibrated and Sun Surveyor is ready to use. Or else you can continue doing the figure eight pattern some more and checking again until you get a high reading. Sun Surveyor can still be used if the sensor accuracy doesn't say high, but the compass directions just might not be accurate. The screen shown here is on an Android device. If you're using an iPhone or an iPad, you won't see this indicator that goes from red to green.